This message is intended for my son, Kyle Katarn. Kyle, I have left two very important items for you. The first is a map to the Valley of the Jedi. The last is a lightsaber that once belonged to a friend and great Jedi, Ran.
Why hesitate? Strike me down.
First, I need something from you.
Tell me who killed my father.
He is a dark Jedi. He is known as Jerrik, and he has great plans for the rebirth of the Empire.
He searches for the location of a sacred place, the Valley of the Jedi. If Jerrik captures this power, he will be a creature such as the universe has never seen. The eradication of life from a star system in a whisper will be within his power. It is a place your destiny must take you. The disc you have in your possession will lead you to the ways of the Jedi. Remember, it will be your path to the ways of the Force.
Use it well. Use it for good.
You're not going after Jerrik, are you?
Morgan Katarn!
This dead man knows the valley's location. Very